that looked at on Tuesday. I'm not sure what the check engine light is there for, but we'll get it handled.
Upgraded steering wheel of some sort. Highly recommend LED lighting upgrade for the fog lights and the reverse lights. Interior as well, not very expensive. Low cost, high yield.